Beowulf, Beowulf. Adelstan, Adelstan. Aldward, Aldward. Alfred, Alfred is the standard West Saxon version of this name, but when it's in reference to Alfred the Great, it's normally spelled something like this. Now, from a phonological standpoint, names evolve in a slightly weird way, so certain syllables get elided, certain vowels get reduced, in a way that doesn't normally happen in other words. And that applies especially to place names as well, which is why you have so many English place names where the pronunciation is so much more phonologically reduced than the spelling. So if you take that interpretation, you could reduce the vowel in the final syllable and just go for Alfred, Alfred. But alternatively, you could take the spelling at face value and pronounce it something like Alfred or Alfred. Aldmund, Aldmund. Aldwi, Aldwi. Although it looks like it should be pronounced with weak instead of we, there's a sound change in Old English called palatalization, which among other things turns a g sound into a y when it comes after a front vowel like e. And we know that applied broadly in Old English, and we're confident that it applied to this name in particular because you sometimes see it spelt like this. Knut, Knut. This is actually an anglicization of the Old Norse name Knutr, Knutr. And bear in mind, in Old English it's only one syllable, so it's not Knut, but it's Knut, Knut. Raud, Raud. Jólu, Jólu. Grene, Grene. Blau, Blau. Brun, Brun. Svart, Svart. Hvít, Hvít. Sunne, Sunne. Mona, Mona. Steura, Steura. Rain, Rain. Snow, Snow. Hilvun, Hilvun. Walken, Walken. Grass, Grass. Erde, Erde. Sond, Sond. Water, Water. Fir, Fir. Treo, Treo. Willy, Willy. Hus, Hus. Hawk, Hawk. Bork, Bork. Tun, Tun. Harm, Harm. Halt, Halt. Etteland, Etteland. Lauch, Lauch. Au, Au. Sa, Sa. Mere, Mere. God, God. Warden, Warden. Thunur, Thunur. Tiu, Tiu. Free, Free. Valkyrie, Valkyrie. Chiriche, Chiriche. Ghast, Ghast. Galdurleus, Galdurleus. Kurs, Kurs. Wicht, Wicht. Wif, Wif. Mon, Mon. Deur, Deur. Herut, Herut. Ra, Ra. Wolf, Wolf. Bera, Bera. Fox, Fox. Brock, Brock. Eel, which is related to German eagle, eel. Aquerna, Aquerna. This is a really weird one because it's cognate with the German Eichhörnchen, and the first element is probably oak, as in oak tree, which in Old English was ark. But it looks exactly like it should be related to the word acorn, but they actually come from two completely different Proto-Germanic roots, Proto-Indo-European roots. Wilsule, Wilsule. Mourth, Mourth. Somebody asked about the word for wolverine. Now, the wolverine had already gone extinct in Britain by the time the Anglo-Saxons got here, so there's no recorded Old English word for wolverine that I'm aware of. That doesn't necessarily mean that there wasn't one left over from Proto-Germanic, because Proto-Germanic speakers probably did come into contact with wolverines. I don't know what that word would be. The other West Germanic languages just use something meaning thing that eats a lot. Spaurwa, Spaurwa. Raven, Raven. Alf. Alf. Ilten. Ilten. I've included this with animals just because there's no evidence that the Anglo-Saxons made any distinction between things we'd consider to be real and things we'd consider to be mythological, I suppose, or folkloric. That's a fairly modern distinction to make. Amete. Amete. Bitela. Bitela. Butterfleoge. Butterfleoge. Beo. Beo. Waps. Waps. The form wasp also existed, and that seems to be where the modern English word has come from, although there are dialects that have waps as the normal word for wasp nowadays. Snail. Snail. Wurm. Wurm. Nadre. Nadre. Frogga. Frogga. Sword. Sword. Chorl. Chorl. Sibling. Sibling. Brother. Brother. Svelstor. Svelstor. Draumere. Draumere. Lava. Lava. Gerard. Gerard. Smarkion. Smarkion. The modern word smile comes from Old Norse, so this is the ancestor of the word smirk, although it did just mean smile more generally in Old English. Hluchon. Hluchon. Fire. Fire. Grimful. Grimful. Luvu. Luvu. Knicht. Knicht. Again, one syllable. It's not knicht. It's knicht. Knicht. Fathom. Fathom. Chauvel. Chauvel.